being a one-make series, all the cars are made by Ferrari. To race this car is an exhilarating feeling.
It's all about you and how you feel confident with the speed.
So the fun about this championship is it's a 100% identical car. It's all down to driver driving.
He's getting unexpected results. And this year is his first complete racing season.
9 podiums this year out of 10 good races. That's great.
The three of them are probably wiped out of this race.
30 seconds to start. 30 seconds to start.
Lights are out and we're racing. Zingania holds that second position. Prinoth is on the curb.
Trying to prevent himself falling prey to the hard-charging Gautam Zingania, who's in P4. Absolutely side by side between Zingania and Eric Prinoth.
Bravo, bravo.
But this man has really impressed a lot of people. Gautam Zingania, second place, and he is delighted with that.
And now Gautam Zingania has locked in a big fierce battle with the two of them.